applause once again for Live Wire.
Crivy, Crivy, there's Paul Crivy. I send this one out to Mr. Crivy. Also for Basha and Bobby Lynn, the Fred Astaire and Ginger of polka dancing. They're in the great tent right next to the reels. If you want to stay sober, stay away from those two tents. If you don't, we'll see you under the sand.
Here we go, CBS Now the Local. This one is called the Paddy Wagon Polka. This one is called Raining in Virginia.
No, she is not.
We'll send this one out for Bob from the Dyna Brass. Bob Nason's a great horn player, good friend. Standing right there next to Mr. Libby.
It's okay, buddy.
Here we go.
We're going to send this next one out to a really good friend. I know Mike's going to want to send this one out to a few of his important folks in his life. But you know what? He's going to soon be a Polka Hall of Famer with the IPA. Mr. Ricky Bernier is on the beach. Well-deserved recognition, a great musician and friend, Mr. Ricky Bernier. This one's for you and also Mike.
Especially for my perfect littles. Luke here today, his first Polka Days. He's out cold. He drinks too much boob milk. That'll put him to sleep every time. 7 months old, especially for Michael and all my little perfects, especially for Veronica. So here we go.
So is that how you get to sleep at night?
Yeah, boob milk.
Nice. Gotta get me some.
Here we go. She's my perfect.
In a bottle, of course.
CBass on the vocal, this one is called The Vocal Days.
He just said something about Alex, but I can't repeat it. But anyway, we're going to send this one out. I stumbled through this one last night. The best damn bartender on the East Coast. Originally from Connecticut, lived in Wilkes-Barre. Yeah, Binghamton, Wilkes-Barre, who cares? Same thing. Finally got smart, went on vacation. Never returned from South Carolina. I went to see him. It was the best week I ever spent. That I can remember. Yes, for Ricky Kordakowski, the man. Also for the whole Blackburn gang with us. I know Joey especially loves this song.
Here we go. Sivas on a vocal. This one's called Roving Days.
Taught him well.
Very little Obedic medley for you all, for everyone having a good time on the beach.
Or was that Kenny?
You want having fun on the beach? Having some cocktails? This one is for you, little Obedic medley for you all. This one's called Whiskey and Beer. And let's have a beer with our friends.
We'll send this one out for Wally and Nancy and the Cricket. Good to see you fine folks. I think Wally and Nancy are here. If not, they will be. They are on the beach. There she is. Also for Missy. Dave sent this song out for you, Missy.
Here we go, Whiskey and Beer.
Oh,
at the time.
I guess Ricky likes obetics. Mr. Hamstrings. Must be from all that bartending you do. Before we do that one, we have to do this one. Because Nikki and Alex's mom has been asking us to do this song probably for the last 3 years. Finally got Mike to find it in the book. Thanks, Mike. Judy is happy. This one's going out for Judy. It's called You Doll You.
Here we go. Stevie and CBS on the local.
Sunglasses here that was found in the ladies' room. It's cheetah print, all beat up, scratched. So, come claim them or it's ours, you know.
Oh, time once again. Here's a song that appeared on the Meet the Beat CD, 1998. Pretty sure that was 6 years before Seabass or Alex were even born. Look at them now. Very true. So here we go. This one's called Love Transcends All Time.
Yeah.
work on a vocal right now. Here we go on a title, The Battle Letter. Here we go, CBS on the vocal. Without a letter, especially for my good buddy Mike Yvonne here with us today. Fabulous musician, among many other fabulous songs. Here we go, without a letter.
I saw Mo here as well, Davey Morris, and I'm sure his award-winning singing wife is here, Stacy as well. We'll send it out for them as well.
Take a little intermission and turn the bandstand over to the fine sounds of Livewire. Here we go, this one appears on The Reason. This one's called The Legend Medley.
We'll send this one out as well for all the Vinyarj family with us, as well as the Yash family.
Yeah.
Yeah. Also for Billy Bellina and Ernie Daigle. Saw them a little bit ago as well.
Legends.
Michael,
you very much. We'll be back for one more set. Here comes Livewire.